race here. Thank you. click that follow button, guys, if you do enjoy what you see tonight. Just won my sixth competitive match. Pretty excited about that. Competitive match. What'd you get? CSGO. Guess what I just bought Dahmer today? CSGO. And he was on the stream for 2 hours. And I'm on my third hour right now. I'm in my fucking element, dude. Playing like so good right now. Nice, dude. Nice. We'll have to play together. Oh my god. Oh my god, triple. And he gets a quad kill. Almost a quad kill. Earlier I got a quad kill, dude. That's nuts. Eight kills, five deaths. He's turning on. He's already turned on. My buddy JDohmer was on. He's never played Counter-Strike before, and he loves it. He fucking loves it, dude. We were playing so many different modes tonight, and he's doing great. He kicks ass on it, dude. His scores are really good, too. So you're going to be seeing more of my friend and member Imperial JDohmer on the stream. Playing CSGO now. I am murking. that. That's why I bought CSGO for my buddy Dahmer. It's fucking $7.50, man. I was like, he wanted it, you know, and I told him I was going to get it to him. Yeah. People playing it and it's working, man. A lot of people are getting it. I got a lot of people on my friends list that play it, so yeah, you're better off getting the whole package. Get them all because they're all sick. Look at this, I'm first place on my team right now. 17 kills, 12 deaths, first place on my team. Represent. You should have seen me in competitive with my fucking Abyss, my Abyss Scout, doing two in a row. My teammates were like doubting me and shit, man. I was like, you'll never fucking doubt Imperial. And I made them shut up, dude. They never fucking said another word. And then the next round, I did like fucking two, three kills in a row with the AK to finish the round. Man, I'm on a roll, dude. I'm getting two or three kills to finish every fucking round in competitive, man. Competitive mode. And now look at this shit. Look at this shit, man. Boom, two in a row. It'll be three in a row in a second. Three in a row. Three in a row right there. Man, back in the day on Source, I could get 12 kills in a row, like three rounds in a row. It's fucking insane. Yeah, dude, I'm in my element right now. This is the Imperial element. Right now, it's undeniable. Look at this shit. Look at this gun. She's a beauty. Nuclear waste. Watch this shit. Motherfucker is cold. Hold on. Yeah, I'm on fire right now. Holy shit, man. Oops. Dead. Mows him down, dude. Mows him down. Dead. Tech 9. That was a player. That wasn't a bot. It doesn't matter if they're a bot or not. These fucking players in here, too. I'm murking this point. Consistent, too. Look at that. Boom! Destroy, dude. You should have seen me in competitive. It was worse than this. I was destroying even more than this. One bullet kills without even blinking, dude, with a scout. Headshots, dude. Two, three in a row on fucking competitive. You had to watch the fucking, like, middle of the screen. It was insane. Yeah, this is, yeah, basically Valve liked gun game, and they took the idea, and they made it arms race on CSGO. Yeah. I merc. I'm gonna merc him. Merc him. Get off me, merc him. That's what happens. Merc us. Pretty much gun game, though. Yeah. The CSGO's own version of it. Damn, I'm getting like 2-3 kills every round. 2-3 every round, guys. You're enjoying it. I'm fucking loving it. I'm in my Imperial fucking going to sleep. Imperial fucking Omen. I got the knife. I got the fucking knife. I got the motherfucking knife, dude. If I kill someone with a knife, I win this shit. I have not won arms race in God knows how long. Months, maybe. Months I have won. If I get this, it's over. If I get the knife kill, I'm team leader right now. If I get the knife kill, it's over. I win this shit. Oh my God. The gold knife, dude. The fucking gold knife. You gotta get the kill with the gold knife. Thirty-two kills, 24 deaths right now. Oh my God, I almost got him. I got the gold knife, dude. I wanna win so bad. Oh my God. All I gotta do is get one kill. If I get that one kill, I win. Oh, almost got him, dude. 42 with two hits. Oh, shit. Can I shoot from behind? No. I gotta be stealthy. I gotta be really stealthy. One gun game. I fucking won it. Gun gamer. Good game, guys. Achievement unlocked. Gun gamer. I did it. I just fucking won gun game. That was sick. Nice. And with that, guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up the stream for the evening. I hope you guys enjoyed that. What a way to end it, right? What a way to end it. What was my final score? 33 kills, 28 deaths. Holy shit. That was incredible. Fuck yeah. That was incredible. So yeah, I won a competitive match, and I won a gun game tonight. Wow. What a fucking stream, dude. What a stream. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. Thank you so much, username, man. Glad you were here to witness that. That was epic. That was fucking epic. Cool, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up the stream. Appreciate all the follows tonight. Appreciate all the viewers being here, guys. It was a blast as usual. Stay tuned tomorrow for another episode with me and Imperial JDohmer, and other members and viewers and everything else, guys. Gonna be more games, more competitive. Gonna be lots more CS, guys. More action tomorrow. Stay tuned for another episode, guys. Thank you for watching. Thanks for all the follows. See you guys tomorrow. Peace.